on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
You know, that statement about being the man also a shot at Charlotte Flair, whose father, Ric Flair, always claimed, to be the man, you gotta beat the man.
You told me that you are the last woman on earth that I should provoke. Well, who the hell are you to tell the champ anything? No, Ronda, it is true that you hold a championship, but you are not a champion. Not yet. No, because a champion wills herself through adversity, through defeat, through injury, through doubt. But you haven't even been tested yet. I am the man. Ronda, that is why I am the champion and you are not. You see, Ronda, winning comes so easily to you that when you finally meet the man come Survivor Series, your titanium body will be let down by your weak mind. I have been ground down and spat back up again more times than I can count. I have made history. I have been tested daily, weekly, monthly, and yet here I am, the most relentless person that you have ever met. But last night, you went on Raw, and you mocked me. You mocked me for the road that I have traveled, and the jobs that I have taken to pay my own way to get to where I am today. So no, Ronda, no, I was not handpicked like you. But here I am. Yeah, I wasn't meant to be the main event, but here I am. I wasn't meant to be the talk of the entire industry, but here I am. The champ, the only champ. But you say I should be happy because I have your respect. I have your respect. Well, come Survivor Series, Ronda, you're gonna find out that it's not your respect that I'm coming after, it's your arm. And I don't care if you're the baddest bitch on the planet, cause I'm gonna make you mine.
Certainly no fear from the SmackDown Women's Champion either.
Myself all fired up. I want to fight. I think I want to fight right here, right now. So is there anyone back there that's brave enough to step to the champ and have their arm mangled right here in Manchester?
It'd take a brave soul to step in the ring with Lynch in this state of mind. To step in the ring.
Absolutely not. And I bet you this could be a...
Hang on!
smile on Cross's face.
Nikki Cross, huh? NXT's twisted sister. Who do you think you are to step to the mod, step to the chop?
I'll play with you, Becky. Let's play, Becky. You want to play? Play with Nikki. Play with Nikki. Let's play. Let's play. Let's play. Let's play.
Champ doesn't play the champ fight.
Are we gonna see this Lynch and Cross? What's happened next?